My name's Larry Brett, live in Jacquewinity. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Over the last few months, several speakers have come before the Board of Commissioners with certain opinions concerning the discussion of building a new jail. There's been several tonight, and there'll be another one, I think, later on. Where have all these people been the last 2 years while the jail committee has been doing its ongoing work? Question I have is, where are they getting their information? Most of them have not attended any commissioner meetings. Some people have, but only a few, and not many where the jail was discussed. Even fewer have attended any jail committee meetings over the last 2 years. Again, some people have, but only a few, and only a few meetings. None of these speakers, with the exception of Donald when he lived worked there, have visited the jail or seen the way inmates are crowded together, with some having to sleep on thin mats on the concrete floor. There are many that don't care how the inmates are housed, but North Carolina law and certain judges do. None of these speakers have seen the conditions that the jail personnel are required to work in and day out. They may not care what these conditions are, but none of them would want any of their family working in these conditions. None of these speakers, again with the exception of Donald, have visited the sheriff's office and seen the crowded conditions that exist there, and have seen how the condemned second and third floors are held up by steel beams that are keeping the roof from falling in.
Not true.
How do they know we don't need a new jail? What makes them think the downtown is the best place to build a new jail? What makes them think that we haven't had enough discussion about building a new jail? Since they have not been involved in any of the jail discussions for the last 2 years, all I can figure is that they must be getting told what to say by someone. Some county commissioners are using the jail as a political grandstand appealing to their base, while other commissioners are standing up and doing the job they were elected to do to make the hard decisions that are sometimes necessary in running our county. Some say that this is not the best time to build a new jail. That same group has been saying the last 10 years was not a good time either. And the same group will be saying the next 10 years don't look good either. I have been to almost all the county commissioner meetings and the jail committee meetings for the last 2 years. I have visited the jail and the sheriff's office, and I have seen the need myself. I have listened to the arguments both for and against, and nobody has to tell me what to say. I know we need a new jail, and I know we need it now. I have been asking others to attend these meetings to see how this decision was reached. A few people have, but none of the ones that are doing the complaining. I commend the current jail committee and those commissioners who are systematically working toward building a new jail at the lowest cost possible to serve our county for many decades to come. I believe these commissioners are making sure the needs of our county are met, and they are making sure that the taxpayers' money is spent wisely. Thank you.
Thank you.